5 Bruins have experienced this feeling before, the lead up heading into Game 7 of the Stanley Cup Final. Zdeno Chara, Patrice Bergeron, Brad Marchand, David Krejci, and Tuukka Rask. And it's thanks in large part to Bergeron that they're in this position again. The Bees' alternate captain delivered a particularly powerful pregame speech with the team facing elimination in Game 6.
Oh, that was just something special. I think it just, what he talked about, you know, hit everyone in that room. We all knew what he was talking about, and it was just something I think I'll remember for the rest of my life, because, you know, it got us all together and then, you know, put us all in a moment. And for him to step up and do that at that point, you know, it just shows what kind of a leader and teammate he is.
Yeah, it was obviously awesome. Our leadership group is top notch, and whatever they say and do, we all kind of follow. So to see those guys kind of share their knowledge with us, it really helps in the long run.
Coach Bruce Cassidy said that Bergie's pregame speech wasn't anything he or any of the other coaches were involved in, saying it's the players' dressing room, and crediting the veteran guys with bringing in the younger players and making sure they've never felt like outsiders.